Hey, what's up, boss man?
Hey, Mr. O'Neill. I'm just checking on the status of the gym. Is everything ready for graduation practice?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We have the gym ready for graduation practice.
Good. Thanks. You know this is an important step for these kids. I know they have the rest of their life ahead of them, but we need to make these last few days special for them.
Yeah, they do have the rest of their lives ahead of them.
To the Lassiter High School graduating class of 2013, you have reached a major milestone in your life. While the excitement of graduation festivities fills the air, this time is bittersweet. It is an ending to a lifestyle that you have become very familiar with, heading to school, which was just around the corner from where you live, and having a daily schedule laid out in front of you. Boundaries have surrounded you at almost every turn you faced. You have now reached a time in your life where you will create that daily schedule, and you will create the boundaries in which you will exist. For the past 13 years, including your kindergarten years, you have been a student. This equates to 2,340 days, or 18,720 hours. I'm sure as each of you look back on your time in elementary, middle, and high school, there will be a few of those hours that will forever have a significant impact on your very existence. We challenge you to look forward, reach for excellence, and climb higher. Rise above the ordinary. This is truly just the beginning. To achieve your life dreams, you have the rest of your life. This is our farewell to Lassiter High School's class of 2013.
Person, how are you?
I am doing great today, especially after the AP exam wrap-up. We administered over 1,667 exams. Our students are amazing.
Wow, you know, we just finished end-of-course testing, and once again, Lassiter students were awesome. It's time to celebrate. Time to do a little screaming and shouting.
Bring the action.
When you have this in the club, you're gonna check 10 it up. You're gonna check 10 it up. You're gonna check 10 then up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. See the boys in the club. They're watching us. They're watching us. They're watching us. Everybody in the club. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now, now rocking with Will I Am in
Britney.
Bring the action.
What's up, Dr. Ritchie?
Hey, Ms. Campbell. Thanks for working with the PTSA on Teacher Appreciation Week. We have great teachers and great students here at Lassiter.
Yes, we sure do. I'm going to be so sad to see them go. We have some awesome teachers retiring, and I'm really going to miss this class. All of this really just wants to make me cry.
I need a healing, I just look up to the ceiling. I see the sun coming down, I know it's all better now.
Oh, good afternoon, Dr. Ritchie. How are you?
I'm fine. I'm just checking in to make sure you have everything lined up for graduation.
Oh, yeah. Everything's just fine. Yeah, the senior class has been great to work with. I really hate to see them leave. But that spirit, that power the class of 2013's exhibited will leave a lasting impression for years here at Lassiter High School.
Hey, by the way, I've been hearing some rumors, something about some music and dancing that's going on down in the basement of the science building. Do you know anything about that?
Oh no, Dr. Ritchie. Oh no, I would never encourage teachers and students to be off task, especially teachers. Off task, dancing, never.
Minute, hour, bigger, better, stronger, power.
Doesn't kill you, only makes you stronger. So I'ma get stronger. Coming like a batter-em, batter-em. I'm knocking, knocking down the door again.